So this is really interesting. What we see here is we see cart parking. So instead of having these massively huge carts milling around through these very tight areas around the meat and food section, they have people smartly park their carts on the side, go and grab what they need, and then come back to the cart. So that way they have more room to navigate and less cart congestion out there in the busy areas. Very ingenious. We should do that in the United States.